Let's give another round of applause to all of our team. The next set of performances we have for tonight are members of the Tri-M Music Honor Society here at the chapter that we have here at PCHS. The Tri-M Music Honor Society stands for Modern Music Masters, and it is an upperclassman junior and senior honor society for our student musicians here at PCHS. Student musicians enrolled in choirs, bands, and orchestra are all eligible to become a member of Tri-M, and it's not just a performance society. It honors well-rounded student musicians here at the high school. And it's actually, we are part of a larger national Tri-M society. This is just simply one chapter here in Pekin. So these students not only complete performances throughout the year, one or two a year, depending on their goals for membership, they also complete a minimum of 10 musical service hours. Musical service hours, so caroling at a nursing home or things like that, performances like that. They also need to have a minimum GPA and stay enrolled in a curricular ensemble, whether it's choir, band, or orchestra here at the high school. They're very high standards to uphold, and so we're very proud of all of our Tri-M student members. So without further ado, before we start with the solos, I just ask our very first number, the processional, we are going to be using all of the stairs here. So if you are standing in the aisles, I ask please come down and find an open seat. Otherwise, I don't want anybody to be trampled by a choir member. So if the transition after that will happen, it won't. But please find an open seat. There's plenty down here as well. We just want to keep the aisles free, not only for our singers, but also throughout the concert tonight. Our first Tri-M performance is going to be performed by Jordan Atkinson and Nicole Lang, and they are performing I Think I Kinda, You Know. Let's give them a round of applause.
You know, you know, you know, you know. I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. You don't have a problem with my problem. Maybe the problem simply codependency.
Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that what I said no, I meant yes, I know. And that now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong to
say you're wrong to
say I'm wrong.
You'll be wrong
when you're right.
But the brain was the wrong to the brain.
If I meant what I said was for me. I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go jump dead. If I were you, what I done, what I done, I do what you did, what I gave you, what you said, what I said. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to scream, so let's just get some rest.
Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, welcome to our spring choral concert put on by the PCHS Choirs, members of the Tryon Honor Society, and the Edison, Georgetown, and Broadmoor Choirs. It is so wonderful to be back in person making music together again in the same room. But behind me is our freshman chorale. It's not necessarily just freshmen, it's our new senior chorale. So incoming freshmen, if you are signed up for choir next year, which you should be, this is the group that you will be in. So, without further ado, here is chorale.
Thank you. Thank you.
For every song we sing tonight. But this next one, it's called Fairest Lady, it's by Nick Page. And you're probably like, I don't know a nursery rhyme with the Fairest Lady. You know, London Bridge is falling down. Nick Page, Mr. Page, took that music, sheet of that music, and he decided to turn it upside down and play that melody. So this is alternatively titled London Bridge is falling down, upside down. So it's flying away. Enjoy.
Thank you. name is Nora Springborn and I'm a junior, and tonight I will be singing Wheels of a Dream from the 1966 musical Right Time. So enjoy.
I hear his
The last choir to perform tonight is standing behind me. This is the concert choir. This is the upperclassmen choir. These are the most advanced choral students who have been in the PCHS choirs the longest. However, none of the choirs here are auditioned. They are built based on experience. So your very first year, you'll be enthralled and you'll go to know the singers or concert choir. And then you can finish in concert choir or know the singers or chorale. We have students doing all three. If you've been listening to me tonight and been going, I don't remember the names of these choirs, I don't understand, first of all, no worries. Junior high students, in your programs, you receive this vocal music activity guide. If you didn't receive one, or if you'd like another one, or parents, if you want to grab one for someone that you know, there are extras out on that table, back with the programs. Or you can email me, my email address is in this activity guide, or you can go to beaconhigh.net, and I'm on the staff directory, and I'd be happy to email you one or mail you one. In this expanded vocal music activity guide, all of our choirs are listed, as well as our non-ensemble music elective courses, as well as our extracurricular vocal music programs. There's so many opportunities here for you to perform here at PCHS, and I wanted to just write it all down so you had it and you could take it home tonight. On the back is an incoming choir student checklist. Make sure you read through that to make sure that you're all ready to go and signed up for choir, because really, choir is a wonderful part of your day. It's a different sort of class. And yes, I said class. It's in your day, so you get to show up to the choir room halfway, midway, at the end of your day, maybe at the end of your day, and you get to come together with students of a like mind, and we just get to make music together and have fun. And as long as you show up and make music together, so make sure that if you want to keep singing in high school, it's a class. None of our choirs are audition-based. None of the curricular choirs, chorale, low singers, or concert choir, none of these choirs are audition-based. You do not have to audition. All you have to do is sign up. I've even included the course numbers that you can bring to your counselor and say, hey, I forgot to sign up for choir. Please sign me up for choir. Like I said, if you're coming in as an incoming freshman, or if you're out there as a current student and you're like, I want to sing, talk to your counselor about joining chorale. You can even email me if you're going to be an upperclassman, and we can talk about your vocal experience and which choir would be right for you. We would love to have you. The extracurricular music offerings are audition-based, and auditions. The only auditions that are coming up for next year are for the Notable Show Choir. That's going to be the week of May 9th through 13th. If you are interested in being a singer dancer for the Notables, please make sure that choir is in your schedule. The singer dancers are required to have a choir in their schedule. So even though the auditions aren't until May, just set yourself up for success. Make sure that you're in that choir. Make sure to take one or five of these home tonight. Share it with everybody you know to make sure that you're signed up for choir. Like I said, behind me is our advanced mixed choral ensemble concert choir. And they're going to be singing an arrangement of a nursery rhyme, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
choral concert tonight. Like I said, we are all just so grateful that we can make music and show it to you tonight and perform it for you live. Whether you're here in person or on our live stream on our YouTube channel, thank you so much for joining us tonight. Please stay safe on your way home after you have enjoyed our spring choral concert in the winter. The last piece that Concert Choir is going to perform for you tonight is the theme from Game of Thrones. We've got that fit with the fairy tale-ish theme. But I'm not going to be conducting it. We've had a novice teacher from Bradley University here with us twice a week so far this semester, and they'll be with us through May. And they've been doing really a terrific job. They showed up and they basically took this piece from me. No, I'm kidding. They rehearsed it with them. So we're going to let Mr. Josiah Norder conduct this last piece for you, the theme from Game of Thrones. So thank you so much again for coming, and enjoy.